Myself Siddheshwar Krali. I belongs from Odisha. I am the batch of 2017, and I as a coaching student of Kota, and I dropped out for 2 years. And as I see that there is no more skip, that I have more pressurized and more harassful condition, as the NEET examination is not by clearing a good rank. So I chose to go abroad, and so I consulted a better agency for that, and I go in contact with Erosia Link in New Delhi, where they suggest me to come to the Ukraine and study in the National Medical Ivano-Frensky National Medical University, which is one of the renowned university in Ukraine, having 5,000 national and foreign students, established in 1945, with a rich history and a rich track record of academic excellence in the field of medical science. As we know, there is the more potential medical students in India as compared to the seats available by the governments and private universities in India. We know that in 2018 there is total registration of NEET is more than 5 lakh from the last year, as total concluded as 70 lakh students, with government and medical seats, private seats are maximum to 70,000, from which that includes the MBBS, BDS, and we know that private is non-affordable for a medical arranged of medical students. So and with a three times attempt policy, it is more harassing for a student to achieve its goal or to achieve its dream in the field of medical science. So it is a best opportunity for reaching your goal, and without wasting any time in the coaching, with hoping that to acquire a secure better position in NEET rank. So, as to clear your dreams and to get what you want, you should consult to your parents and also to a best company as Erosia Education Link. And with their suggestions, you must come to Ivano-Frensky National Medical University for your medical education. I come in the contact with Ivano-Frensky National Medical University from the Kota seminar. And from there, I traveled to Delhi for better consultation. From where I traveled, after that, all the documentations, I traveled to Ivano-Frensky with also of my suggestion of my senior students, which are already studying here. The environment in the country is more beautiful, with the beautiful beautiful range of population and peoples here. The study level and the medical education is more beautiful, and with more accreditation level as compared to a normal state medical university of India. There is more plenty of teacher with adequate facility, having the proper laboratories, proper practicals, proper libraries, proper infrastructure, and proper facilities for students. For a medical students, it is a dream come true like situation when they achieve their goal in the 6th year of medical science, in wasting regard in the wasting in their coaching coaching of the up to 5 year of coaching that I see in the Kota. So you must choose your option as Ivano-Frensky National Medical University as your medical care.